lawsuit will go to trial next week after a highly contested race for a Missouri House seat here in the metro. This is one we've been watching closely here. Chris Hernandez at the Jackson County Courthouse with the latest. Chris.
Hi, Krista. First, a very close election, then a lawsuit is filed. Now there will be a very quick trial date. A judge just decided he will hear this case a week from tomorrow. This is a battle between John Rizzo and Will Royster for a state representative seat in Kansas City's Northeast neighborhood. Royster lost by just 3 votes, so he filed a lawsuit asking for a recount and for a new election. Today, lawyers met with a judge here at the Jackson County Courthouse to work out an expedited schedule. Royster's lawsuit alleges voter fraud at 2 polling places during the Democratic primary on August 3rd.
We're confident. You know, Mr. Royster just wants a fair election. And with the sworn testimony that we have of people already, we don't think he got one. And so that's what we're going to ask for.
There's a Libertarian filed in November. I'd like to get my campaign started, and I'm ready to start working for the people of the Northeast.
Now, everything in this case will move very quickly because they need to get it settled before the general election. So, again, a judge says he will hear the case a week from tomorrow. And the day after that, the Secretary of State's office is going to hold a recount. But that may become a moot point if the judge calls for a new election. Reporting live at the Jackson County Courthouse, Chris Hernandez, NBC Action News.